Hi, everyone, good morning. WHGCM Rocket Guy Mr. Shu speaking. Now, let me share with you our new 20-liter high temperature stainless steel SS3Y6L reactor. Now, let's see the cathode cover, nozzle ports. This is a side-mounted motor connected with magnetic sealing stair coupler. This is a cathode in the temperature measuring thermometer. Kettle inner coil inlet and outlet, pressure gauge and rupture disc ports, liquid phase inlet, solid phase feeding port, gas phase inlet and vent port. This reactor design temperature is 300 degrees and the heating type is jacket thermal oil electric heater. This is a jacket temperature measuring thermometer. This charging port with downward expansion valve. This reactor with electrical lifting device, which means the kettle body is fixed and the kettle cover is lifted up and down. The kettle tank can be manually flipped. Now, let's see the integrated control cabinet. This one are 1, 2, 3 groups electric heater output voltage meters, kettle inner temperature, jacket temperature, stair mixing speed, frequency evator stair mixing speed regulator, power on off, ABC 3 group electric heater voltage regulators and alarm. If you have any interest for this kind of high pressure, high temperature with electrical lifting reactor, please send us your inquiry. Thank you.